San Antonio's news leader. This is Ken's 5 Eyewitness News at 5. Coverage you can count on.
Good afternoon, I'm Chris Maru.
And I'm Sarah Lucero. Just when you thought city road construction could not get any worse, another road project begins.
And this one is huge. Traffic troubleshooter Leslie Comet reports on where you can expect plenty of delays for the next 6 years.
It is the most heavily traveled interchange in all of San Antonio. And an ever-growing traffic load has become too much for it to handle. So the 410 I-10 interchange is about to be expanded in a big way.
Oh, we expect this project to take between 6 and 8 years for completion.
It is a $115 million project that will do away with the current cloverleaf design, creating instead a four-level interchange, one providing direct access between the two highways.
We will be working 7 days a week. We'll be working on weekends. We'll be working overnight in order to expedite the process.
Phase one will include two new elevated connector ramps. The first off of I-10 headed toward downtown will split, allowing drivers direct access to both eastbound and westbound 410. The second ramp will give direct access from eastbound 410 to I-10 West and should have a huge impact on all that congestion near the Callahan exit. But these improvements won't come without some major inconveniences. Expect the first headache to begin in early January.
We're going to have to close the connector from westbound Loop 410 to inbound 10 in order to do some underground preparatory work and place the columns that will support the elevated connectors in the future.
TxDOT says that ramp will be closed for about 3 months. Then the real work begins. Leslie Comet, KINS 5 Eyewitness News.